Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn how to turn text from horizontal to vertical in Word. Okay, so let's get to it. Okay, so this is a normal horizontal text. And in order to turn it into vertical, first we need to select the text that we want to turn into vertical. Right-click and select text direction. And in here, you can see that there are different orientation options for us to choose from. So I'm going to choose the first option here, click OK, and then I'm going to adjust the cell so that it looks nicer visually. Okay, and that's pretty much done. But in some cases, you will be working with a rather long table that is spreading across several pages, and you want the first row of every page to be the header row. So you want case number, date of confirmation, and nationality to be repeated on top of every page. You might be tempted to do it manually. Copy, and then paste. But please don't do that, because not only will you need to do the formatting again manually for every page, but sooner or later when the table grows or more text have been added, it will create a lot of trouble and headache for you. So a better solution is to click on the header row that you want to repeat across every page. Go to Table Tools, go to Layout, and click on this option here, Repeat Header Rows. And you can see that the header row is now being repeated on top of every page. And what's better is that when the table grows or more text are being added. So I'm just going to make some dummy text to illustrate. And you can see that the text will go down, but the header row will remain on top of every page, exactly the way we want it to be. And that's it.